Hello all, welcome everyone. Now we are going to see how to use the past prediction. First go to Google search and type past prediction way to drug. Now this is the link you want to go, either this one or this one, either this one or this one. Go to this link. Past prediction is used to predict biological activity, mechanism of action, toxic and adverse reaction. You can get more information here. Here you can get more information about the past online. You can get the FAQ, frequently asked questions here, about how to use this past prediction and what are all the information you can get is available here. Now there are so many services are provided by this pass. One of them is pass online. Now we are going to see this pass online. So go to home and click this go for prediction. You have to log in for using this pass prediction. So you have to register a free account here. If you have already registered and you forgot your password, means you will type your email here and the password will be sent to the email. For registering as new user, you have to fill this form, first name, last name and all other details, and accept the license agreement and click I agree button, and the password and the username will be sent to your email ID. So go to prediction, login with your account and press enter. You have three options here. First one is predict new compound, second one is view old results, third one is view or change profile. You can change your profile details here. See what are the information you have given. You can change here and you can also change your password also. You can view the old results also here. These are the old results. If you want to view the old results, click here and you can check the results. If you want to predict new compound, click this one. And you have three options. One is either you can enter the SMILES format or you can upload your file as MOL format. After clicking the SMILES, enter your SMILES notation here and click on the get prediction. After loading, you will get your results. Okay, this compound is hypolipemic, anti-anginal, and so many biological activities are there. If you want adverse reactions and toxic effects, click here. Okay, if you have your file in MOL format, click here and upload your file. You can either upload STF document or MOL format and click on open and get prediction. See, these are the results. Both are same compound, that's why we are getting the same results. As usual, if you want adverse reactions and toxic effects, click here and you will get these results. That's all for pass online. Next we are going to see Osiris Property Explorer. Type on Osiris Property Explorer and this is the website you have to go, openmolecules.org. Click on this website. After opening this website, you can find the information here. Then you have to click this one, launch the applet. Then there will be a screenshot. For using this applet, you have to download this Osiris Property Explorer. After downloading, just double click the file to open. This is the Property Explorer. This is the Osiris Property Explorer. If you open this Osiris Property Explorer, you get this window. Now you have to enter the compound in the SMILES format, or you can sketch here, sketch from here using these tools. and you get the results in the right hand side window, toxicity risk and other properties. I am going to paste the SMILES format and click enter. Now we get the compound. The results are in the right hand side window. Toxicity risk and C-log-B solubility, molecular weight, total polar surface area, drug likeness and drug score. If you don't know any of these properties, you can click on this question mark and you will get the result. See, this is the drug likeness. That's all for Osiris Property Explorer. Next, we are going to see about mole inspiration. Go to this website moleinspiration.com. After going this website, click here calculation of molecular properties and prediction of bioactivity. After going here, you have to enter the SMILES format or you can sketch the molecule and click on the calculate properties. If you want bioactivity, click here predict bioactivity. If you want a galaxy 3D generator, click here. Now I am going to enter the SMILES format and click enter. Then you have to, if you want properties, click on calculate properties. If you want bioactivity, you go to predict the bioactivity. Now I'm going to calculate the properties. See, this is the structure. I want to calculate the properties. Here you can get the properties. Here you can get the properties. If you want as text, click here for copying or pasting. For the same compound, if you want bioactivity, you can go here. This is the bioactivity of this compound. Bioactivity score. See, this is the enzyme inhibitor. It has 0.40. For enzyme inhibition, the score is 0.40. That's all for mole inspiration. Thank you for watching.